something and then I go this one.
Thank you. looks like.
Just
ideal of a man.
What does that mean?
feels so goddamn bad.
Thank you.
how you doing?
Woo! I got up here.
We're the 1975 from Manchester, England. You guys having a good night? Listen, guys. I know that you've come here for my political takes on that.
Because it's your
speech. What's next? Oh God, guys. Guys.
What is it?
Thank you.
That's really funny, you just watching an episode of House on the front row. That's a good bit. How you feeling, guys?
Yeah!
Pick the colour, play the song. You made your own game. Well, listen to me. Have these songs, right? Do any of the selections include songs that we've never played before? No? They're all songs we've played before. You think so? Bit of a confident assumption. Okay.
Oh.
Pink's the gayest one, so. I picked Pink, you get to decide. Ballad of Me and My Girl. You fucking little dickheads. Oh. So we don't do the Jonas SNL remix of Chocolate. It's my favorite one. Fine, I'll do Ballad of Me and My Girl. Can we remember how to play? Oh! He's ready. Play that again, I know what that means either.
Choice, girlies. No way!
Very relatable content. Here we fucking go.
Yeah!
Right, let's go. Ready? Go for this. One, two, ready? Tell you what I'm not happy about. I didn't have time to get changed, and you guys are all wearing white, which is objectively colours of princes and virgins, and I'm wearing brown, which is the colour of poo.
Subway's got those.
What started out as an eclectic emo band has gone way out of hand. Thank you so much for coming to see us. If you need to do this, well, we're really happy to be here. And we will come back at some point.
Oh!
No, I don't believe it. Okay, maybe I do.